so you can see it more on this side around this pipe. So we're gonna need to scrape and treat and probably use a compound to straighten that, fix that up. I'm gonna test the integrity of the wood right now. But you can see this fungus here. So, all right, stay tuned.